So just taking your time to settle into your seat. And as you become aware of your body sitting, notice if there are any parts of the body which feel a little bit compressed, or perhaps the weight is not very evenly distributed. Perhaps you're holding your shoulders a little bit too high up. And just do a little check through the body to see if any part could be moved slightly to be more at ease, more comfortable. Taking the lead from the body and not from your own idea of how the body should appear. Before we start the meditation, I'd just like to do a small reflection, inviting you to notice maybe one quality or perhaps thing that you've done in the last day or week which you appreciate in yourself. A quality that you have or aspire to develop, which is beautiful and noble and virtuous. And just allow yourself to acknowledge that. Be gladdened by that. And gain confidence in your own goodness. It doesn't have to be anything huge. Mother Teresa said, "We're not asked to do great things. Only small things with great love." So just remember a moment of kindness or goodness. And allow the mind to be gladdened. Now perhaps contacting the intention that you're bringing to the practice. Your motivation of compassion. Or just a wish to find a little bit more contentment and peace. And noticing the beauty of that intention. If you find it difficult to appreciate yourself, imagine for a moment that you are held in the loving gaze of a Buddha or of somebody you deeply admire and respect. somebody or something that represents unconditional love. Maybe a person, maybe even an aspect of nature, such as the warmth of the sun or the shade of a tree. Imagine that you're being held in the kindness, in the benevolence, in the loving gaze. Feeling fully safe and accepted. Even opening to the idea of being safe and accepted. How would that feel? Letting that perception fade away. Bring your own loving attention to your inner experience, as though gazing upon your body and mind with loving eyes, with kindly eyes of friendship and acceptance. Spreading your caring attention throughout the body in whatever way feels natural to you. Using any of those sensations or experiences to bring you more fully into this present moment. However that manifests to you. if you find yourself moving from the present moment into the past or the future, see if you can notice what pulls you away. What do you want? Or what do you want to get rid of? Can this moment be good enough? See if you can maintain a sense of friendship towards whatever arises in this moment. The way you'd treat a friend or a special guest who'd come to visit. Doesn't matter who they are, what they look like. The important thing is how much you care. You may notice thoughts coming into the mind. Allow them to come in, but also allow them to go. Just like winds passing through the sky. And see if you can also be aware in this present moment of any spaces between the thoughts or between the words. Noticing the spaces between the thoughts, giving them kindness. Becoming more and more at ease with the silence in the mind. Noticing the beauty of that silence. However subtle, however short. See if you can notice those silent moments.